We must change the way we talk about refugees and migrants. And we must talk with them. Our words and dialogue matter. That is why today, the United Nations is launching a new campaign called Together, Respect, Safety, and Dignity for All. Acting together, we can respond to rising xenophobia and turn fear into hope. I call on world leaders to join this campaign